I'd like to begin by expressing our outrage over the death of journalist Brent Renaud, who was killed by Russian forces while covering refugees leaving a checkpoint at Irpin yesterday. According to his colleagues, Mr. Renaud was in the area because he understood the critical role independent media has played in providing objective coverage of Russia's war of choice against Ukraine. His death shows that Russia will go to any extent to silence narratives that challenge its propaganda. And it underscores the importance of upholding the safety of journalists. We have seen Russia try to spread disinformation and distract this council from its aggression. But no amount of Russian disinformation can distract from this fact. The Kremlin is waging a brutal, premeditated, unprovoked war of choice against Ukraine. This is a war carried out with the support and the facilitation of the Lukashenko regime.